So, you want to disable the navigation gesture vibration on your Samsung phone because you realized you don't really need it? No problem. I've got you covered. In this brief guide, I'll walk you through the process of turning it off. First, go to your phone settings. After that, scroll down the menu a bit. Next, select the option labeled Sound and Vibration. Then, continue scrolling down. Next, choose System Vibration. Look at the bottom of the page. Here, you will see the navigation gesture setting. Simply toggle it off to disable the vibration. If you ever want to enable it again, you can follow the same steps and switch the toggle back on. And that's it! Now you know how to easily turn off the navigation gesture vibration on your Samsung phone. Hope you found this helpful. If you have any questions or feedback, feel free to drop them in the comments. Thanks for tuning in!